So this probably will be a new video, just continuing from where we left off. We actually won the war, so yeah, thanks for all the likes and views. Don't forget, if you're new, please like and subscribe. I appreciate it.
If you wanted to hire my ship, you could have just asked.
The map to Skywalker. You know how I can find it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Show me where the old man took it.
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't.
Oh, nice. So we're actually playing as Kylo Ren now. If you don't know who's Kylo Ren, he's actually the grandson of Vader. His mother is Princess Leia, who's actually Vader's daughter. She and Luke Skywalker, they're twins, brother and sister, and he's actually in search for Luke Skywalker at this moment.
This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave. Do you feel brave now?
That's sweet.
Wars Antica has the map to Skywalker.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Where did he take it? Your memories are so easily broken. You will tell me. Eventually.
He's actually...
Changed you.
Okay, so
why did you help me?
Because you asked. Right from the wrong place.
Faith led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. Where did he take the map to Skywalker? You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you. Ardos. Where your family was broken. I'll break you here again.
Will resist
the map.
What? Tell you.
So here's like, we're kind of, we're in his mind exactly, and we're trying to find, you know, where's, where exactly he went, and how exactly we can get to Luke Skywalker, basically. Do I go here? Yeah.
I can't.
Tell me where Lor San Tekka took the map.
Bayora. He took it to Bayora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you, Dove?
You spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you... I'm not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Iden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You let me down.
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Iden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon. Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
On the contrary, Gleb. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the mini operation and triple our efforts on a thumb.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know what will lead her back here?
I'm planning on it.
Right, so I guess that's all. That's the ending of this. There is another campaign that we will start next, but for this video, it's done. And this campaign is actually done, so be a good year. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you like this video and subscribe if you're new. And I'll see you all in the next one.